about to get very much. Hold on. It's about to give. It's about to give video diaries. So if you don't want to hear me yet, just fast forward, girl. First of all, let's address the Chanel bags under my eyes, okay? Like, I don't know what guys doing right now, but the last couple of days, like, I have just been so uneasy with no rest, and I know exactly what it is, but I feel like I'm in a kind of like a weird space at the moment. It's like I need God to do a thing, and I need him to guide me on a thing, and it's just so complex. That was crackheaded, but no, for real, like, it's so complex, and I literally have not slept well all week. Like, but knowing God, we gonna be all right, okay? Anyway, just like, girl, do not share your business on social media. Don't do that. It's the weekend. It is the weekend. Y'all haven't seen me in a little second. So, listen, this is what's been going on. We started the new job. I got a new job. And we have started it. It's going well so far. We did get accepted into grad school. Y'all, look at this. Let me tell y'all. This TikTok that I saw last night. This TikTok that I saw last night just made me laugh so hard.
Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me!
I'm like, LOL. It's the last couple days has been very much, I got accepted into grad school. And it's like, baby, go ahead and register for them classes and get to it. You know what I'm saying? Cause, it's definitely giving get in, do the work, and get out. Mm-hmm. That's exactly what it's giving. But I'm just really excited that I got accepted into the master's program that I applied to. And in that, like, light, or with that being said, I guess, we're celebrating this weekend. My mom kicked it off with flowers. She gave me this cute little crumble, like some little cookies from Crumble, but she wrote congratulations on the box. It was so cute. We have a facial, and a spot, like a day pass at a resort. So we're doing all of those things between today and tomorrow. And I'm saying, let me take the girls. In that same vein, my girls from my previous job that I worked at, I told them about ASU. And today, in like, I need to leave the house in 30 minutes to be on time. But today we're about to go to brunch and we're gonna catch up. And we're gonna celebrate. So I'm really excited to have these things going on and to be celebrating. But I have one little quick thing to talk about, right? I feel like it is very important to, like, not only be mindful of, like, your village and the people around you, and, like, surrounding yourself with people who will celebrate you, and getting rid of people who, you know, don't feel, who make you feel like you shouldn't be celebrating, or you shouldn't be celebrating yourself. But I also want to say that it's important to celebrate yourself and not like wait on others or look to others to celebrate you. No matter what scale the accomplishment is on, like, celebrate your big wins, celebrate your small wins, celebrate every single win, and whatever that looks like. That could look like going to get some ice cream. That could look like, I don't know, going shopping, buying yourself something. That could look like freaking having a little D&D day where you just not talking to nobody and you just spending a day with yourself, if that's how you choose to celebrate. You know what I'm saying? However celebration looks to you. I don't know what this little piece is that I'm trying to accomplish up here. Like, I'm forcing edges right now. But it's like, I wanted to give, like, they're naturally going every which way. I feel like I'm gonna look back at this and be like, girl, ew, like, what were you doing? Because, I don't know. But, quick to make some baby hairs for myself, okay? But yeah, like, I feel like it's, overall, the moral of the story and the message I'm trying to put out there is to not wait on someone else to celebrate you and, like, wait around feeling sorry for yourself because you don't feel like you're being celebrated. I am blessed enough to have a village and just community who celebrate me and who, like, acknowledge those big wins and those small wins and who, you know, genuinely love me and are excited for me and for what God is doing in my life. But on the flip side, like, if that's not your testimony and you don't feel like you have that, be that for yourself. You know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like I used to be so quick to celebrate myself. And I kind of lost sight of that. And, like, it just stopped for whatever reasons. You know what I'm saying? But I feel like it's so important. And I just want to get back to that. Like, having my community. Y'all, be honest. Does it look dumb? Yes, it does look dumb. But we're going to keep it. I don't care. I'm keeping it. What was I saying? Moral of the story, like, I just feel like my loved ones inspire me to get back to that, like, that celebratory thing that I had about myself, to where I would just, like, celebrate everything. Like, oh, what are you doing this weekend? I'm going on a staycation because da 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 da. You know what I'm saying? Doing the things you enjoy and celebrating yourself. Like, I feel like as ghetto as life is, even with Christ, life can still get ghetto sometimes. So, like, as ghetto as life can get, romanticize everything. Like, make it unghetto in your mind. I don't know what I'm talking about right now, but these are just, like, my morning sentiments. But yeah, like, make it beautiful. Like, if it seems like all hell is breaking loose, you know what I'm saying? You do your thing that you need to do in prayer and getting in that word. And also, like, in addition to that, once you've done that, like, go outside. Like, make the mundane things beautiful. And again, just romanticize everything. Like, yeah, romanticize everything. I don't know if I'm gonna put, like, two vlogs, like, together, but so I'm saying, girl, come on. I don't know if it's gonna be in this vlog or the next, but, like, me and my mom are going on a road trip to a comedy show. right? Within going to the comedy show, we are literally going to get food and like go to this grocery store that I've been wanting to go to for a long time. And it's like, girl, like, I'm so excited about that. And it's like, girl, like, all you're doing is going to get food and going to try a smoothie. But at the end of the day, I'm romanticizing that. Like, I'm looking forward to just enjoying that thing, and I'm excited about it. Like, and I don't know what your thing is. Like, for me, it's trying new recipes, going to restaurants, like shopping, spending time with my family and friends, and you know, stuff like that. But your thing may be different, you know what I'm saying? But whatever your thing is, that's gonna, like, you know, just make your heart smile, make you feel warm inside, make you feel like, oh, I love this, you know, in your mind, do that. That's literally all I'm trying to say, just do that. So yeah, those are, I don't know, maybe I'm gonna put on perfume. But those are my morning thoughts, okay? I'm about to get ready to leave the house. I gotta get dressed and we're gonna head out. I just wanted to say hey, and yep, just a little bit. So I'll see you guys in a little second. Okay, wait. I'm having a little dilemma. So I got like 15 minutes to play around before it's actually time for me to leave out the house, right? So it's time for me to get dressed. And this is, let me just hold on. This is what I was thinking about wearing. I was thinking about doing these pants. Y'all have seen these before. And this tank, it's like a washed tank top. But I put this hat on. Hold on, let me see. Okay, it's getting a little out of here. I put this hat on, like, I just saw it in my closet and I was like, let me see. Hold on, like, is this not cute? This is fire. What? Hello? This is cute. Like, this is cute. Should I wear this instead? Because I'm also going to get a little facial. And so I can't wear no makeup because I'm going to get a facial. And I'm sure after the facial, my hair is not going to look like this. It's also 100 plus today. So it's not gonna be too, what's the word I'm looking for? I could wear a hat today. Should I wear a hat? Oh my God, I wish y'all could talk to me. Cause I wanna just do, like, picture me on the block, right? Cute little cap with maybe a white tank and either some denim jeans with like baggy holes in them or some linen pants. I don't think this will go with linen pants. I think it would have to be some denim jeans. I think it's cute. I think I'm gonna wear it. Hold on, let's try it. Let's see. I just want a personal stylist. Like, I need a stylist. I don't be feeling confident. Well, maybe I just need some confidence. Fit. This is what I'm wearing. And I am about to head out to go meet the girls.
Do you have to do anything before?
No,
just
they
gonna...
just said they can pop the back home, and let's do a little recap. The brunch with the girls was good. I don't know if I said it earlier, but
We all worked at the same job. Two of us left, but I love that we're keeping the connections. But it was good. Like, I love a good I love a good, like, girl talk. And it's just like, when you know, when you leaning up in the table, just so into the conversation. I was leaning the entire time. It was good. Good food, good conversations, just a good time. And then after that, it was some stuff going on with my facial. So I had a facial booked for one location. That didn't end up working out. So I went to a different location. And it was really good. Like, it was so relaxing. Like I said, I was already a little, like, kind of sleepy. But during my facial, she did some She did some extractions on my forehead, and I got, like, some sort of brightening glow facial, and it's definitely giving brights. It's giving brightened. But y'all, she was saying that the breakouts on my forehead are connected to my gut health. And she was saying, like, that either I need to, like, clean up my diet or stop stressing. And I'm like, I need to do both. I feel like I haven't been eating that bad. Like, I haven't been going crazy on no dairy. Y'all know I don't eat meat. And so I didn't feel like I was going too crazy on anything, but I can see, like, stress levels having an impact. And I haven't been able to sleep that well. So what I'm going to do moving forward, I'm gonna try my best to eat healthier, because we all fall down, we get up. Word to Marvin. Okay. I'm so sleepy. I'm gonna eat healthier, whole foods. I'm gonna try to, like, keep some probiotics incorporated into my diet, whether it be kimchi, kombucha, or a probiotic or prebiotic supplement. Whole fruits and veggies. I'm gonna try to stay on top of that and work out. I did work out every day this week except for Friday, so I worked out 4 days this week, which I give myself a pat on the back for that, because that was not easy. And yeah, I just need to kind of lock in a little bit more when it comes to just, like, what I'm eating and my sleep hygiene, if that makes sense. And what I mean by that is, like, making sure, okay, like, after the shower, after you brush your teeth and, like, lotion your body and get ready for bed, making sure, like, the screen time, like, I'm not scrolling on the phone and I've had, like, some water or something, but, like, no sugars or, like, crazy foods at least, like, an hour before I go to sleep, stuff like that, all those things. So I'm gonna try to kind of focus on that. But in the meantime, here we are. And what I'm going to do today is get in the shower, lotion up. I'm not gonna do anything to my skin, because Miss Girl went through a whole facial, and y'all, these bundles are so thin. Side note, this is some curly hair, and I just straightened it and curled it, which I love that it got this straight and this shiny. That bread hair serum that I use is really good, but I hope that it reverts back to its natural curl later this week. yeah, I'm gonna lotion up and then I'm gonna make me something to eat. I'm gonna do some rice, zucchini, and mushrooms, and I'm gonna have that with some kombucha. And then after that, I'm gonna brush my teeth. And then, after that, I'm gonna have some tea. Then I'm gonna brush my teeth, have some water, and just like chill out for the rest of the day. It's 5 right now, and so I think that'll give me like 3 hours to kind of just unwind and go to bed, because I am sleepy. That's that. But before I get into my shower and like my nighttime stuff, we are going to pack a bag. We're packing a bag. Y'all, my tongue is kind of white too. They say when you have like a white like layer on your tongue, your gut health needs attention as well. That don't always mean your breath stink. I mean, it might stink, but the message is your gut needs some attention. But tomorrow we are going to a resort. It's literally, I don't want to say that. it's a extremely nice, luxurious resort. So we got a day pass there. So we're gonna go, we're gonna hang out by the pool, we're gonna eat, we're going to do some Bible study, we're going to swim, and all those things. So we need to pack a bag for that. I'm thinking I'll just pack a bathing suit, a towel, some SPF. No, I'm gonna pack. So I'm about to pack. We're gonna pack this bag. Oof, my battery is about to die. We're gonna pack this bag and then get into our nighttime routine. And I will more than likely either see y'all before church or after church tomorrow.
Hear my heart, but you already know how I roll as a human. I told the Lord I want 3 children, a girl and 2 boys. I don't want any more children. And the Lord went.
Y'all up, we are here at the resort, and baby, it's so nice here. Like, it just is so nice and peaceful. Y'all saw the views of everything. I just left from the restaurant up there. I got a water because it's a little cold. It's hot. It's like 100 something degrees. Then I got a mint lemonade, 10 out of 10. And then the bartender suggested that I try this. It's black tea, prickly pear juice, or like prickly pear puree, lemonade, and I think dragon fruit or something like that. It's a, they call it, it's a tea that's named after the resort I'm at. And it's good. It is good. I wanted the lemon, mint lemon, girl. Can I speak? I wanted the mint lemon lemonade because this is such a time, okay? I hope the music don't copyright me. Saturday and Fridays are busy, so she said today is like a breath of fresh air.
Yeah, the wind is helping right now, so mm-hmm. it's not too hot, but if it dies down, you know, it's that continuous breeze, which is nice right now.
Yeah, no, for sure. I wish my front camera was as good as the back, because the back be giving, but I can't see. I'll call y'all back. So we got guacamole, chips, and a fruit platter. My laptop ready and my notepad because we're gonna have some Bible study.
That was so good.
I'm having so much fun. That we wrap this thing up. I had so much fun. My edges are done. But we've been here since like 10:40, close to 11, and it's almost 3. So I feel like I got my money's worth. It's a great time. But it's starting to get hot now. Like when I first got here, it was like a little close to 90. Now it was 90, a little above 90. Now it's 102. And you can feel all of the 102. So I feel like it's a good time to wrap up, pack up. I'm packed up now, but I'm about to just get all my towels and stuff like that. Yo, this was such a good time. Like, it was so nice. I feel like the next time I come, I'll probably do a little room or something. Because this was nice. Next vacation we do, we'll probably do it here. The ice that was in my water is gone. And likewise for all of the drinks that I had. Like, yep, let's go ahead and wrap this thing up. I need a bucket hat. I definitely need a little beach bucket hat. But okay, we're about to go to the restroom and then we're gonna leave. So yeah, I'm about to just finish packing up and head out. I'll see y'all in a second. Back at home, we had our shower, we went through our whole nighttime routine, and now we're about to edit and go to sleep. So
It's so good. I'm drinking some tea. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I am about to, like I said, edit and then go to bed. Okay. I have an early morning in the morning, so I'm gonna try to hurry up, edit, post, get both the vlog and the tiki uploaded. Nevertheless, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see y'all in the next video.